Oh, shit. Playing this on PS1 emulator, by the way. We just made you realize that you had not become insane. Damn. Man, what is going on? Disconnected, reconnecting in 1 second. Why does OBS say that? Dang. Yeah, stream will keep going for now. It's gonna be, like, I'll start this game, but I don't know how far I'm gonna get. Probably not very far. This stream. But I'll play it tomorrow, you know. Yeah, that wasn't that bad. Okay, I don't know what I'm doing. Alright. Should I play on normal? I'm playing on normal. No, I couldn't. Hard is out of the question. I was deciding between easier, normal. New Call of Cthulhu game has a different protagonist. That's good. Should I use save states? Or would that ruin it? Anyway, yeah, this is completely blind, by the way. Literally never played this. Barely even looked at it. I have tested it a little bit, because I, you know, it's... Saves this will diminish the spooks. Alright. Save states then.
Cheryl? Is that Cheryl?
Really? Are they not super long games then?
Where are you going?
Or did you just play for like 48 hours straight?
Hey, wait! Stop!
Wait, Cheryl. Cute faces and autistic who plays games in the correct resolution. Yeah, I like the pixels, man. Especially PS1. I love PS1 graphics. I don't know what it is. It's just like It's not really nostalgia. I don't know what it is. I just like it. Probably is nostalgia, actually. What is this? I think it's blood. And, like, guts. I like this camera angle. Whoa. People are fucking obsessed with enhanced graphics. Yeah. It depends on the game for me. Like, I was playing some Oblivion and Fallout New Vegas, and with those games, it's like, try to get the graphics looking as good as possible, but with old games, I don't really. I mean, those games are old, but with games like this, I don't really do that. What's this? Huh.
This? What's going on here?
Oh God. Fuck off. Damn, I died already. Last time I did this, I was actually able to run around for a little while. Before that happened, I got freaking destroyed. I'm playing this with a PS3 controller, by the way.
How do you feel?
Oh. I've been run over by a truck, but I'm all right, I guess.
Glad to hear it. You from around here? Why don't you tell me what happened?
Wait a second, I'm just a tourist. I came here for a vacation. I just got here. I don't know what happened.
I just realized. The X-Tour is still...
I'd like to find out myself.
Going, okay.
Uh-huh.
Have you seen a little girl? Just turned 7 last month. Short, black hair. My daughter.
Sorry. The only person I've seen in this town is you.
Where is everybody?
I'd tell you if I knew, believe me. But from what I can tell, something bizarre is going on. That's all I know.
Hmm.
What's your name?
Harry. Harry Mason.
Sybil Bennett. I'm a police officer from Brams, the next town over. The phones are all dead, and the radio too. I'm going back to call in some reinforcements.
Hmm.
Hold it. Where do you think you're going?
My daughter. I've got to find her.
No way.
3D camel toe. What?
In that case, I need to find her now. Cheryl's my little girl. I can't just leave her out there by herself.
That's better voice acting than original Resident Evil.
Have you got a gun?
No.
I've got
Take
two.
This, and hope you don't have to use it.
Oh, shit.
Now listen to me. Before you pull the trigger, know who you're shooting. And don't do it unless you have to.
Okay.
And don't go blasting me by mistake. Got it?
Yeah, thanks.
Points it right at her.
You do best to stay nearby. I'll be back with help as quick as I can.
All right. Bullets. Don't have a map. Let's play pinball. Are those drugs? Flashlight. Map. What was that? My test. Save, I guess. I think you need to cuff me. I have a gun. I'm armed now. Armed and dangerous. Take it. How do you turn on the flashlight? Oh, there's a map.
What's that? Huh. Radio. What's going on with that radio?
Huh. Radio. That's a funny word. Oh, shit. What in the fuck? Die, you bastard. I'm gonna die. Should probably use a gun. Nah, I can do it. Come on. Come on. And I'm dead. Died on the first enemy. Cool. Oh, I skipped the tips. I don't need them.
What's that? Huh. Radio. What's going on with that radio? is not a dream. What's happening to this place?
I feel like I just wasted a bunch of ammo. Guess I'll go die again. I hit it a couple times with the knife, but it's really hard to hit it. Motherfucker. Yeah. What is that? Hell yeah! How much? Oh, 30. I know. Camera. What's that, though? To school.
Isn't this Cheryl's sketchbook? She's at the school.
Seems better than a knife. It's me. How do you know that? What the hell? No. Because you probably told him. Oh, limited use. Yeah, it's a weird camera, but I don't know. It's interesting. Good for a horror game. Do you need to respawn? Oh, I guess I should go that way. L2 to adjust the camera. Oh, okay. Thanks. Get away from me. Whoops. Fuck. The wrong way. Take the first right. Dogs. What was that? I'm gonna hit something with this. Nah. Not unless I have to. No, I'd never play this. What is that X? Is that where it just was? Where I just found that thing? Oh shit. Bitch. Man. I'm gonna die. It's hard. X is dead end, okay. Will they ever stop running because he gets like really tired? The doghouse. Oh, the double. Sorry, pupper. But I'm not sorry. Yeah, this is on emulator. Definitely not supposed to be going in here. But there might be helpful stuff. Like that. I'll hold on to it. Use the emulator settings I gave you? Pretty sure. I think that mine were already... basically what you said. A lot of them were already the same. Another health drink. He didn't even open it, you fucking liar. I feel like that first person Silent Hill would actually do really well now that Resident Evil 7 has done really well. Wonder if they regret canceling it. They better. Cause that game was spooky as hell. Hey, Raiden. That playable trailer was like the last time I've really been scared. You know, watching like somebody else play a game. Because I didn't even play it, I just watched other people play it on YouTube and it was fucking scary. I loved how like in depth that thing was. Like it was pretty much a full game almost on its own. It spooked me. Whoops, I keep pressing the wrong button. Well, that sucks. Oh, this is the alleyway. I feel like I should stop running. He's like freaking out. Check cars. Probably not. Playing through Resident Evil 7? Dude, I want to play it so bad. Played the demo back before it came out. I liked it. To be honest though, I need to play a bunch of Resident Evil games. I've only actually beaten the first one. Alright, I'm gonna kill this motherfucker. Bitch. One or remake? The remake. Well, the remake of the remake, actually. So I'd like to do 2, 3, and 4, maybe 5 and 6. Maybe. And, what are those other ones called? Revelations? Revelations 1 and 2, maybe. And then Resident Evil 7. That would take a long time. But it would be fun. Fucker. 5, yes, 6 now. Yeah, I've heard bad things about both of them. I don't want to play Resident Evil 4 until that new, that Resident Evil 4 HD mod gets finished. So I've been like following that and it looks really good. I like that there's not really any music in this. Resident Evil 4 mod? It's like a Resident Evil 4 HD mod. It's been in development for a while, but you know, if you actually look at the progress of it, it looks pretty sweet. And they're actually like getting somewhere in it. It's not abandoned, it's just taking a long time. I really hope they finish it and you know, it doesn't get taken down or whatever. I guess I have to go to the other side there. Blood Rain. I love Blood Rain. Haven't played that game in forever, though. I know. Yeah, they didn't want to do a Resident Evil 2 remake for some reason. They're weird. There's a faster way to turn around. Got a lot more ammo in this game than I thought. R2 plus L2. Ah, yeah. Sick. Circle strafe. Dragon's Dogma. I've tried to play that twice. And I get like kind of far. Not really though. I give up after a while. Hasn't hooked me. I don't know why. I like it. It's a cool game. It's just one of those things. Alright. Should I get coffee? Fuck. Oh wait, that's where I started. Ignoring you. Fuck off. Ah. Alright. Ooh, another gun? Come here. Yeah, he ran. Why is no even an option? I mean, I guess. Nice. Hey, Colin. What the hell do I do? Let's go through a building? Oh, I got that key. Maybe I need three keys to go through that one building, huh? Played Fear 2? Yeah, I've played Fear 1 and 2, I think. It's been a while. I only played Fear 2 once, like when it came out, I think, on Xbox. Played Fear 1 a couple times, though. Check the marketplaces more thoroughly. He's gonna run. Nah. Boot up the ass. Ooh. Okay. All right, Raiden. Have fun with that. So Silent Hill 2 and 3 are on PC, right? Like, I can just... I don't have to use an emulator for those. Dude, I want to save. I think it is. This one's stupid. Fuck, I'm stupid. Alright. Oh no! That's what I get for calling him stupid. It's fine. Fuck. It's not really anything here, huh? Keep pressing that. I'd rather have the gun out anyway. Out. Would you rather eat a green herb or a health drink? Drink a health drink, not eat a health drink. Ew. I'd rather. Can you smoke a green herb? That's what they should do on Resident Evil. Do they eat the green herbs? I mean, I don't know. Yeah. Maybe they, like, snort it. It is like a powder. Probably snort it. Gotcha. Itch. It's pretty satisfying. Oh, it's my car. Cool. Alright. How many are there? They do just come back, huh? I feel like there's unlimited enemies, but probably limited ammo. I'm not sure, though. Is that how it is? Because that shit's annoying. You'd end up having to knife them. So anything that I can knife, I probably should. Like, don't waste bullets on dogs, because you can melee those somewhat easily. Is your take on abandonware games? I love them. I don't actually know what you're talking about completely. Ooh, the jump back. Oh, fuck. I'm gonna die again. No! Oh god. I'm trying to do the turnaround. What the? This is Silent Hill 1. Okay, I got the key, right? So yeah. Depends on the game, you know. It's one of the things you should just not talk about. If you're streaming. Like, Duke 3D was hard to get. Now they have that new version. Fuck. Yeah, this is my first playthrough. You were borrowing for a very long time. Yeah. It's true. She was like, something bizarre is happening. It's like, have you actually explored that much? I mean, apparently not. I mean, she's not wrong, though. Where's the last key? The long alley behind the cafe. Didn't I check that? Fuck. Guess I didn't. Somewhere around here. Yeah, a lot of games that you can still buy are on abandonware sites. Like, you can easily download them from those. It's kind of strange. Like, you'll even find Doom. You know? It's weird. But... ah, I missed this. Oh, here we go. Oh, I should probably drink some. Woodman. Dog's head. Good. Just kidding. What if it's one of those asshole dogs? It's a weird running animation. Harry's a weirdo. Oh. Get the fuck away from me. Wow, yeah, he's tired. Huh. Hey. Did I just miss this before? Okay, I thought for a second that you can only save once at each save spot, but no. Alright, well, I'm gonna stop here. I'll open that door tomorrow. It's gonna be epic. Alright, well...